There was that sense that we needed an alternative to this extraordinary, colourful world that we discovered in hallucinogenics.
At that point, everybody, it seemed like, you know, was exploring some or one or another aspect of, you know, kind of spiritual development.
You're looking for some answers. You're looking for some ways of living. You're looking for something that's going to bring you some peace of some kind. And I think Maya Barber offered that.
When Mike McInnerney introduced Maya Barber to Pete, I think he gave him a book.
It was called The God Man by an eminent British journalist called C.B. Purdom. And I kind of immediately warmed to the way he looked in the photo. But what really struck me is as soon as I started to open the book up and started to read things, I felt that I'd found answers to so many of the questions that were rolling around in my head.